Palm Valley that I've played before is a different Palm Valley that I play today. The greens were good, the fairways were good. I would say even the roughs were a bit, they were playable. Those who are very good at their skill level, most likely are going to return very good points.
Palm Valley is a good course with nice greens, and it's a long one. So when you have a practice round here, it's a good idea for the preparation for the Open at Serena.
It was a wake-up call towards my fitness. So now I know I have to really play regularly, yeah, to stay fit and be able to run through the 3 days, since the 3 days consecutive without resting. So it's a wake-up call for my fitness.
Last year I took it easy because I was playing that Open on my home course, and actually I missed the cut. So, but this time, actually last year I didn't did enough practice. But this year, I tried all my best. I'll not say I'm going to win it because I don't know what's going to happen, but I'll try my best to play better and challenge those guys.
Palm Valley is the best preparation for Serena, any competition at Serena, because we have water bodies here, and more to that, we also have trees, forests, you know. If you learn how to miss the water hazards and the forests, then you'll have a very good game at Palm Valley.